Hello everyone, I heartily welcome Dr. Ramanathan in PACS 2018. Sir was a speaker for lung transplantation in PACS 2018. Sir, what is the key message you want to give to the chest physician from your speech that you've given about the lung transplantation, sir?
A lung transplantation is an established therapeutic option for patients with advanced lung diseases who are on maximal medical management. Still they are not doing well, their quality of life is bad, and they will not unlikely to survive longer. And for these patients, lung transplantation is an established therapeutic option. And in India, now we have more centers coming up offering lung transplantation. At this stage, it is important for practicing pulmonologists who take care of chronic lung disease patients to know about the basic aspects of lung transplant so that you can guide your patients in appropriate time, because in lung transplantation, the outcome mainly depends on the recipient selection. That is, the patient who is going to get the lung transplant has to be referred in an appropriate time so that you get a best out of a high-end treatment, lung transplantation. That was my main idea of talking about when and whom should be referred for lung transplantation. There's a key message which I want to deliver to the chest physicians from this talk is, like, lung transplantation has to get a good outcome, the patient should be referred to a transplant center at an appropriate time at which the risk is less and benefits are more. And if you send these patients very late in the course of their illness, when they come to a transplant center, by that time they become unfit for a transplant, or even if they undergo it for a transplant, the outcome is not good, and it will contribute to wasting resources of this nation and the individual. And this correct time of referral is called transplant window. To identify whether your patient of chronic lung disease, which you are managing, whether they are in the transplant window, there are referral criterias and listing criterias recommended by International Society of Heart and Lung Transplant. Referral criteria is the criteria at which stage you will refer a patient of chronic lung disease to a transplant center. This may be usually a little earlier stage than at a stage where we will accept for transplant. The purpose of referring a patient earlier to a transplant program is, at transplant center we have reasonable time to educate the patient, to evaluate the patient, and if there are some contraindications, we can optimize and we will put them on the active list once they satisfy the criteria for listing. At that point, we acknowledge that the benefits of transplant are more than risk of transplant.
It was a pleasure to have you here, sir. Thank you for sharing your time and knowledge with us, sir. Thank you so much.